Before using your homemade sourdough, you need to activate it. How do you do this? And how do you store it? In this video, I will share with you how I managed to activate the sourdough made with my recipe. The measurement can be different depending on the ratio used to make the sourdough. For example, people generally use the same amount of water and flour to make their sourdough. In French, we call this le levain ton pour ton, which means as much flour as water. Without further ado, let's jump to the video.